You want to eat, don't you?
Yeah, but listen, I got you on possession, B&E, trespassing. Hell, I got you on loitering. So, what's it gonna be?
All right, all right. What do I gotta do?
Simple. You get them riled up, you know? You blend in, you make suggestions. Hey, there's a fat cat, let's roll his car. Hey, let's burn that building down. Those corporate bastards put us out in the street. And if you have to, you kick in the first window. You throw the first Molotov.
But that's what they're gonna do anyway.
Yeah, so they say. But talk is cheap. No one wants to be the first one to do it. That's where you come in.
Ain't burning down a building gonna get me in more trouble than I'm already in?
Well, yeah. But that's what you got me for. I'm on your side, friend. You get them started, and then you get the hell out of there before us boys in blue start cracking heads. I'll make sure the heat doesn't come down on you, so long as you don't get yourself caught.
I don't know about this.
Look, this prick, Anarchy or whatever, he ain't got your best interests in mind, right? He's got his own agenda, and he's just using you like he's using everybody else. You bring him out in the open, we bring him down, and everybody has a Merry Christmas. So, we got a deal?
Yeah, yeah, deal.
Yeah, you made the right choice. Now, will that be light or dark meat?
I'm simply saying that my master shares your hatred of criminals.
Listen, I'm not sure who you are or what you want, but I don't appreciate you meddling in my business.
We are hardly meddling. My master is simply offering you assistance. An opportunity you yourself say you desire.
What makes him so sure he can do it?
Well, it certainly won't happen overnight. There are steps we must take.
Strings. I knew it.
You say you want to be mayor, that you want to purge the city of criminals. Then taking this position is hardly a string.
So what did you say this facility was called?
Arkham Asylum.
Killer is a killer is a killer. You think it matters to the victim or their families if he claims that he's insane? No, I'm not making special exceptions for all of these freaks that seem to be popping up. This one was trying to play the system, just like the rest of them. Feigned insanity is no defense in my courtroom.
You don't think it's a little blatant? I mean, with his obsession for the holidays.
In this city, they'll love it. Poetic justice, I say.
All right, well, Christmas Eve it is, then.
Excellent. I'm throwing a little Christmas party that night. We're going to watch the execution from my home. You should come by. Bring your wife. Pick up your gift.
I'll do that. And make sure you have something for my wife, too. She likes diamonds.
And they told me you were soft.
Door's barricaded. I can't get in this way.
What happened to you?
A minor scuffle. Goes with the territory.
So, who was it this time? The crooks or your co-workers? Oh, right. They're one and the same.
What are you doing at the station at this time of night? Do you know what this neighborhood is like?
Dad, I'm 15.
You should be at home.
Yeah, well, there are some creepy-looking characters watching the house. I thought you should know.
Oh. Well, I'll get a police escort to take you home and check them out.
Actually, Dad, these guys are the police.
So it's come to that. Bastards.
Dad?
Here, take this. It's a police radio. And here's a list of police channels. They don't know I know about the ones in red. They'll be using those to communicate.
I can't take this. If they find out, you'll lose your job.
They're already coming for me. We may as well keep one step ahead.
Must be blocking this door.
I'm impressed. Annoyed, too. But your achievement signals a level of intellect rarely seen in Gotham. It seems you're quite the riddle. Now, don't get too comfortable. You see, I learned something else tonight. The nastiest, dirtiest little secret you can imagine. It puts the rest of my collection to shame. But I'm going to wait to release it, if only because it means I get to watch you squirm as you wonder what on earth it is. I'll be in touch soon.
Looks like he's no longer an imminent threat. I can close this case. For now, at least.